Nice riding with you. Should be a nice change of pace.
How about we grab a bite?
Sounds reasonable enough.
There y'all are. Here's your weapon now.
She's out of my league, but we have so much in common.
Who's the lucky imaginary lady?
When all this is over, I'm gonna visit her in Hammerhead. Old girl could really use a car wash.
And then we'd best stop at the nearest petrol station.
Easy now.
Oh.
buddy.
And here we are.
It's kind of early, isn't it?
Nah, it's cool. I wish Ignis would get off my back.
He'd ease up if you could just get up in the morning. A cure for sleeping in. All right. Crack of dawn tomorrow. We train at the beach.
If you think it'll help.
Oh, no doubt about it. You'll feel like a new man. I know just the place. Come on.
Alrighty. So, what are we gonna do exactly?
We're going for a run. Nice and simple.
What? That's all?
Try saying that when your lungs are ripe to burst. Sand's tough to run on. There's no better way to improve stamina, and no better time to do it than first thing in the morning. To make it interesting, what say we race?
Race?
With stakes. If you lose, you have to train with me. Every day.
Then I can't lose, can I?
That there's the goal. Now let's get started. Ready, set, go!
Damn! He's quick for his size.
Hey! You trying to lose?
Damn, he's quick for his size.
Hey, you trying to lose?
Piece of cake.
Hey, you're not doing so bad.
Yes!
Well done, Noct. There's no way Specs can complain when you come back to camp this early. Encrusted in sand. Make sure you act nice and smug when you see him.
Yeah. If this doesn't shut Ignis up, I don't know what will. I gotta say, though, it's kinda nice at this hour.
Even if that's all you take from this, that's good enough for me. Come on. Let's go. Good hustle out there.
Yeah, I know. I'm awesome. So, I'm here to talk about this giant fish of yours.
Just talk? Or are you planning to do some fishing?
I don't know. Maybe a bit of both?
I knew I could count on you. But you gotta know, this one ain't like them other fish. It's a veritable giant. Folks have seen it, but no one's landed one. Not in living memory. Every angler dreams of reeling them in. But so far, it's proven to be an unrealizable dream.
Unrealizable, huh?
Wanna back out?
Nah, I don't think so. I'm still in.
But of course you are. In that case, best of luck to you.
Spool the line before it's too late.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Thank you.
Check it out! A whole herd.
Beasts in their natural habitat.
Thank you.
really looking forward to Iris's cooking.
I'll pretend I didn't hear that.
Aw, don't be that way. It's different when a girl cooks for you.
Savoring the vegetables of your own labor. We should totally do this again.
Hey, Talkin. We got you the goods.
What? Oh, really? Whoa! Yes! I got them all now! Thank you so much, Prince Noctis.
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
May I help you with something, Prince Noctis?
I was hoping you could fix some food for me.
Gladly, although I should warn you, our pantry is primarily stocked with vegetables right now.
Oh, not for me. For a cat.
Forgive my misunderstanding. I can prepare something, provided I have the ingredients, but I'm afraid we're all out at the moment.
If you need fish, I can go catch one.
I would be most appreciative. I'm loath to admit, fishing has never come very naturally to me.
Lucky for you, I'm a pro.
Fortunate indeed. Should the tide prove too troublesome, you might also stop by the stand. I recall seeing some cat food on sale.
Huh. Temper.
Your veggies, they're the talk of the town. Mind if I take some off your hands? These greens look great. My cooks and customers, are gonna eat these up. I'll be back to buy whatever you're willing to sell, so let me know if you got any leftovers.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Still a bit of a walk from here. Thank you.
think I'll play King's Knight in the meantime.
Better not. His Highness will get sulky. Let me have a turn once in a while, huh?
Yeah, sure. Next time.
Were you just trying to impress us? Hell no.
Sword.
Here we go.
What the hell was that?
Turn the rod toward the fish.
The line can't take much more.
Oh, it's heavy. Massive!
Respool the line before it's too late.
Dude, make it quick.
You might be handier with a rod than a sword.
Huh.
we got a big one.
Turn the rod toward the fish!
What the hell is this thing? Oh, check it out.
About time. Great job, Noct.
Nice work, dude!
Spool the line before it's too late.
The line's still okay, you think? What the hell was that?
You did good.
Here.
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'ma pitch the tent.
Cut! Hey, buddy. I got this brilliant idea, but I need you to come with me tomorrow morning.
Help me, Noctis. You're my only hope.
Okay, no need to beg.
Awesome! Okay, bright and early.
So what's this brilliant idea?
I've decided I want to become a professional photographer. And what better way than to take some cool shots of my best bud?
Not hard when your best bud makes such a cool subject.
Oh, let's see. Decent lighting, scenic background. Yep, this is the spot. Time to let your whole body talk.
Body talk? Okay.
And are we ready? 1, 2, 3! Oh, the camera loves you! One more! Say, Fuzzy Pickles! Last one! Give me a pose I'll never forget! Right! Oh, that last one was picture perfect.
So, what are you gonna do with those?
These... Oh, well, you know, I was actually thinking I'd give them to Lady Lunafreya when we see her at Alticia.
Oh. Guess if you really want to.
You know what? She's gonna love them. Thanks for your help, buddy. Maybe later I'll grab a sultry shot of your lady for you.
Oh, no, you won't.
All right, mission accomplished.
Thanks to who?
My hero, Noct.